What now?
My faith will guide me.
Don't touch me.
There's no time to waste. Action, not reaction.
Might as well.
How much farther can I go?
I'm just waiting. Quietly.
There is work to do. Better tread carefully. Not one false move. I know what to do. This way.
Quietly now. Thank you.
whatever it takes.
Keeping low.
Unheard, unseen.
Can you feel death's cold grip?
Next, I wonder.
Macabre. The subtle approach.
Into the bloody fray!
Victory awaits.
Dying for me. All of them.
Get on with it.
All is ash and meat. Walk in death.
These things have stayed interesting. Never wanted the easy path.
Smells tasty.
Behold the dance of death.
What is it?
Next, I wonder.
Nine. So that's progress.
Lava's erupting. Better watch my step. Time for bitter business that light would fear to shine on.
Hmm.
mission has to come first. Can't afford any mistakes. Time to feel some grace. I will ascend.
No choice but to keep going. Shall we dance? Over here. Into the shadows.
Got to focus. I am fury. I am death.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
The amulet is heavy, but holds a subtle warmth, like it was left under the sun. Suddenly, the metal surges with heat. You feel great power and an overwhelming urge to laugh.
Can thou endure?
You observe the urge to laugh from afar, letting it fade with each breath.
Thou hast done well. For what is a laugh, if not one step toward madness? Thou art the wonder! Return me, take me home, and thou shalt glow with blessings. To thy granddaughter, Shira Clawin. Serves Ilmata, she does. She waits in Worm's Crossing. Take me there, and thou shalt bathe in her golden gifts. Oh, thou shalt be blessed indeed! I shall walk with thee. I shall grant you my power.
Etched on its face is an image of the dawning sun. You recognize the symbol. It belongs to those sworn to Lathander, god of dawn and renewal. Whatever madness this spirit suffers was inflicted by Lathander's enemies, followers of Shah. And this madness may flow into you. Beneath the rampant joy, you sense the monk's fear and sincerity. He doesn't wish to harm you, but that doesn't mean he won't.
A ghost! Sharans broke my body, but my spirit they could not. Thou shalt return me home! It is written. Done. It shall be. Ah!
Not born here, but tragedy.
Thou shalt return to me. Thou shalt have my blessing.
You feel a
time to waste. Have to keep pushing. Repositioning.
If this isn't important.
No one's stopped me yet. Moving in.
The element of surprise.
Wretched thing. Pull yourself together.
Assume nothing. Repositioning.
All right. What now?
Stay low.
What am I to do? I wonder what the next move is.
Thank you.
heading there. Death. My path be true.
Survival is all that matters.
Position. that and run.
Let's turn someone inside out.
ready. Again.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Stand in my way. So much for peace.
Sometimes the only way out is through. It's a nice horn, but useless now.
On the move.
My injuries need tending.
Dying for me. All of them.
Death.
To push my luck again.
Drop.
the dance macabre.
Thank you.
many of these.
Of death.
Can't concentrate. Swift and lethal.
Let's turn someone inside out.
Ready.
be on my way. Throb, blood whispers.
Very well.
No time to dally.
Breeds madness.
Keep a blade close. Can't give up now. Too much to bear.
We can keep going a little longer now.
All is ash and meat.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood. There is work to do. My faith protects me.
Keep your distance, darling.
Action, not reaction. I'm ready. so still.
Maggots will be done.
I've seen everything.
Damn droids.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Swift as my feet can carry me. Bet that will fit in my pack.
still alive, so that's progress.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
No one's stopped me yet.
Nothing hurts anymore.
My faith will guide me. I must keep going. What's next, I wonder?
Wretched thing! Pull yourself together!
Ego.
A long way to go still.
Assume nothing.
Someone there?
Can't afford to stay idle.
What to do?
Eager for battle.
Still breathing, despite everything. I've got a long road ahead.
There's no time to waste.
And these things have stayed interesting.
What's next?
Don't touch me.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Assume nothing.
I have such a headache.
Don't waste a step.
Eager for battle.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
A dragon rider. My kin Anir.
Damn thing could blot out the sun.
Hold up before they see you, Mrak.
What? Apart from the dragon? Look. That lot are swarming all over the bridge. I don't know what they want, but it can't be good. I'm going to find another way around. You ought to do the same. Unless you're looking for a fight, that is. Nobody. Just another harassing fool trying to stay alive. There's plenty of us around. What? Just follow you around. I go my own way. Alone.
Mrak. That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Oh, my hand slipped.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up. That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Stop wasting time, Beretta. You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to...
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at your peril.
A red dragon. I envy its knight. Would that I rode such a steed. A creche must be near. Come, my kin await. Rider, my time is short. Lead me to...
Shh. Such a familiar tone. Were I not merciful, I would slice the skin clean from your meat. Yet you are not bleeding. For I am nothing if not merciful. Your name, child.
Lazel.
Lazel. Proud. Regal, even.
You will call me Jestil Kithrak.
Vos, Knight Supreme. The Queen's Silver, the Queen's Sword.
I am who you say.
A Geek vessel has fallen from the sky, Lazel. Thieves aboard have taken a weapon most precious. It is polyhedric in shape and inscribed with the sacred runes of our people.
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid you attune your mind to it. The artifact does not want to part from you. It does not want to fall into the Gith Raiders' hands.
Take word to your creche. You are to join our search. Speak up, child. Affirm your mandate.
My mandate, Justil Kithrak, is to locate this Kresh. I was infected aboard a Geich ship and need to be purified. Your mandate is to aid me.
Purified? Soon your skin will go gray and your blood will run silver. You will shed your skin to become Geich.
Only in death are the infected cleansed.
Boretha, see that her skull is split and the tadpole crushed. Then examine her corpse. I will take word to the Undying Queen. Our search continues.
A current of deception carries Voss's words. Wherever he flies, it is not to Vlakith.
To Deinos, to the sky!